नमस्ते, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। आई नो यू हैव बीन वेटिंग फॉर मी फॉर सो मेनी डेज सो दैट यू कैन हैव द रिजल्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट काउंसिल इलेक्शन दैट टुक प्लेस ऑन 29th मे। Student Council is one of the major selection of students who are to represent the school at different fronts. And really, students, I am happy the way you presented yourself in the campaign, the confidence, your campaigning style is really appreciable. One of our major purpose of conducting these elections is to bring out of yourself a leader who knows how to address, how to present oneself amongst the audience so that they know and they can support for the qualities you possess. And the way everybody did it, there was nothing like overlapping or one copied the other. Everybody came out with his or her own way. So I congratulate you for this. Not taking much of your time because I know you are eagerly waiting for the result. The result is not just a count of the votes. We have always made a system where it is on the basis of points. It is not the votes only, the number of people who cast the vote is equivalent to the total points you score. There is a system, different levels are being given, different points, different categories of students. Similarly, with the different designations of the teachers, there is a separate point system. And the number of votes with that point system is the total point system, is the total points you get. And with that, with the highest points, one is being declared as the elected candidate. So now I am going to share with you only for those students who have been elected, those who have scored the maximum points. I'll start with the sports captain. There were 6 candidates and the winner is Mayank Kamboj with 145.5 points. For the culture secretary, there were 5 candidates with 160.5. Isha has been selected. Social awareness captain, this was one of the toughest category. There were 8 candidates with 105, Nishta is the winner. Literary captain, there were 4 candidates with 196.25, Chetna is the winner. For disciplinary captain, again a tough competition, 8 candidates were there with 95 points, Kashish is the winner. For head girl, there were 4 candidates with 133.5. Nandini Kaushal is the winner. Head boy, there were 2 candidates with 306.5. Akshdeep Sayan is the winner. So I congratulate all the winners for getting the success in their very first election of their life. And I look forward that you, after taking the oath and coming into the post which you have opted for, you do your responsibilities as you have already declared in your campaign. So wish you all the best. God bless you. Thank you.